Hey, Haley.
Hey, Eva.
Can I sit down?
Sure.
Have you heard of the current energy crisis?
Wait, what do you mean?
I mean people are using way too much energy.
Well, how can we fix it?
Well, I have an idea.
What is it?
Well, I thought that a solar powered bike would help a lot.
Wow, can I help?
Sure. So, this is how it works. Sun goes to the panels, and the panels give an electric touch to power it. And with the help of you pedaling, it will go at turbo speed.
What if the sun is not out?
Well, like I said, you're going to be pedaling, so it can stop, but it won't cause traffic.
That's a good idea, but how is it going to save the Earth?
Well, it will cause people to use these bikes instead of using cars that use oil and gas. That will help lessen global warming.
Well, what's wrong with global warming?
Well, global warming causes hurricanes, tornadoes, acid rain, flash floods, and even more natural disasters.
Oh my.
Yeah, I know.
Well, let's see what I know. So people are using too much energy, and that causes gas. And the gas is causing global warming. And global warming is causing natural disasters, and the bike can help stop all of that. Wow, I never knew how one thing could be so corrective. I mean, effective.
Correctamundo. Well, that's it for today. Eva, out.
Wait, you know you just dropped nothing, right?
Wait, where are you going?
Thank you guys for watching. Now, if you guys want to see a model, here's a model of the bike. Wow, what are you doing? Wow. Here's a model of the bike, the solar-powered bike. Here are the solar panels. Solar panels are also the cover. And if you don't know, there's kind of a little glass tube around it, so it's not just see-through. So yes. When it rains, you can still use it. And yeah, thank you guys for watching, and stay tuned for Haley's video.
Yes.